An Indianapolis man who killed his own father will spend 57 years behind bars. A Marion County judge sentenced Jeremy Farmer today. A jury convicted him earlier this month of killing his father, Fred Farmer, in November of 2019 on the west side of Indianapolis. Well, police arrested Jeremy more than a year later. Investigators found his father's body in a Brownsburg storage unit about 3 months after that.